Take your design to the next level with Solid Edge, featuring improved productivity, enhanced user experience, and cutting-edge features to streamline every stage of your workflow. With faster integration, more intuitive tools, and advanced sheet metal and MBD enhancements, design faster and smarter. With improved Teamcenter and Solid Edge integration, design better and faster with streamlined operations. Open Solid Edge assemblies managed by Teamcenter up to 50% faster with accelerated download speeds and get to work quickly as assemblies load. In this example, we can see the Trimonia electric vehicle open quickly with the improved performance as a large assembly dataset designed in Solid Edge with data managed in Teamcenter. Searching within large assemblies is just as efficient, thanks to the ability to filter parts in both Pathfinder and the graphics window using a simple text search. When you search for a component in Pathfinder with new active filtering, the graphics window in Pathfinder filter to match your choice and show the results, reducing complexity. The user interface has been refined to give you a cleaner, more intuitive experience. Personalize your experience by customizing context, toolbar behaviors, and appearance, keep frequently used commands within easy reach, and minimize or resize the vertical command bar to maximize your design space. The cleaner, crisper user interface features larger icons and a simplified vertical command bar, where buttons are arranged horizontally for clear indication of available options. The customization options deliver a more intuitive and personalized design environment. The quick pattern option brings easy-to-use synchronous technology patterning to ordered modeling and allows you to create patterns without extra sketches, making patterning simple and intuitive. Wrap sketch enhancements enable precise etches across bends and curved faces, placing etches on all faces touched by the wrapped input geometry, guaranteeing curves lay on parent surfaces and improving wraps around closed-loop faces. Here we want to assign a material to the sheet metal part. The new search function in the materials table allows us to quickly and easily find the desired material to apply to the part. New bend deduction and bend allowance and bend length calculations for sheet metal allow you to control material conditions related to manufacturing and tooling. You can select the bend calculation method, edit in the spreadsheet, and customize the specific settings for bend equations. This ensures your designs translate seamlessly from the digital twin to the physical part, minimizing errors. All the useful information, including bend properties, calculation method, Excel file information, and natural factor, can be retrieved and displayed by using the Inquire Elements command, which supports the new bend calculations methods with a bends only option. Back in the assembly, we can turn off the active filtering with a simple click of a button. Next, we want to make a few edits to the propeller fan on the bus. Enhanced synchronous copy and paste does not require capping faces to be selected, making operations more intuitive, simpler, and reliable. Additionally, new selection modes such as the edge and vertex options are included in the round command, making it quicker to select desired edges or vertices with a fence select. In the subassembly, we can see a few duplicate parts in the Pathfinder. With the pack all commands, the duplicate components are automatically consolidated in the assembly Pathfinder for a cleaner, more organized view. A number of enhancements have been added for applying face styles. The new style picker in the style palette allows you to sample styles directly in the graphics window and apply or save them to the materials table or document folder allowing. Further customization is available in style palette with the ability to add, edit, and create face style overrides on parts directly in the assembly environment, or simply drag and drop a style from the style palette onto part bodies. Sketching in the assembly environment has never been easier. With the help of the assembly sketch cursor tooltip enhancements, you can easily find part and feature information attached to your cursor to help in the placement and refencing of the sketch. Similar to the part environment, the synchronous patterning user interface has been added to the patterning of assembly features, allowing you to create rectangular patterns without any additional sketch geometry. Solid Edge gives you more freedom on model-based definition, allowing easier dimensioning and annotation to the models. New hybrid annotations allow you to insert a combination of dimension and feature control frame in your designs and provide a single efficient all-in-one workflow for your MBD information. You can add supplementary text information above and below feature control frames with multi-line support and full preview available. The superscript and subscript information can be saved in settings for later usage for easier and faster customization. Surface texture symbols comply with the updated ISO standards, and these symbols are easily accessible from a drop-down menu. The improved auto dimensioning allows parts to be dimensioned with respect to a reference plane. These planes can be base reference planes or manually created reference planes and can be selected individually or in combination, giving you more flexibility with your designs to innovate without limits.